In the fertile Neander Valley, their prehistoric man once haunted the majestic Schnuffelufagus, or woolly mammoth.
Yourselves. It's Tickle Me Elmo's fire!
What with our delivery crew missing and the abysmal sales of Tickle Me Bender?
Quit touching my junk, pervert!